Hello. I'm David.
I'm Lindsay.
And this is Desmond's Donders.
Welcome to our photo diary from Grantown on Spey, July 2021. Diary, 15th of July, 2021. Lindsay is working again, so I am heading out to Lochindorb. On arrival, it was mobbed, with not only the park-ups, but nearly all the passing places were full as well. Cars and folk camping in tents, and all despite the do not disturb the divers signs. I headed off for my backup at Grantown on Spey. There's only a few fishermen there when I turned up. Shortly afterwards though, the hoards arrived, but I am parked up and almost blocked in. I settled in to watch the river and the birds. There are a few about, despite the number of people. The antenna is up and working well, and I'm not beside the sea, so I suspect that's it sorted again for a while. There are a couple of fishermen about, but only two or three are actually fishing. The rest appear to be watching. I tried to video, but was unable to fly the drone due to the amount of people and cars around. Hopefully tomorrow will be different. I listened to the radio and played on the amateur bands during the evening. The fishermen were about swapping tails until 11 o'clock. Swapping tails, but no fish. When it became quiet, I headed off to bed. Quite a stressful afternoon for me, has left me tired, so no reading and straight off to sleep. July 2021. It's another lovely but windy day today. There's plenty to see and do, but also lots of fishermen. I switched on the ham radio and got my day going, and hopefully I would get to fly. I managed to shoot some video, but it has been busy again today with the good weather and schools out. I did get to do my superhero bit though. I'd heard a bump on Desmond and thought nothing of it, as the tree had been dropping leaves etc. on us all day yesterday. Next thing you know, there are a couple of goldfinches chirping around the door and front of Desmond. I then noticed the chick trapped in between the bonnet and cab, and it did not seem to be able to escape, and I wondered how to help. I could not open the bonnet and my fingers alone would not get in at it. I then remembered we had a wooden knife and fork in the drawer. I positioned the fork so it could walk up and away, but it was having none of that. So I turned the fork over and used the knife flat to persuade it into the bowl of the fork. It hopped on and I was able to lift it out of its trap. It flew down to the base of the tree and Mum and Dad came down to feed it. I managed a short clip of the chick before it was strong enough to leave. Awesome afternoon. A fisherman came and went, and one of them caught a small salmon. It went straight back. It remained busy and windy, so no flying again and very little video. I listened to the music and read my book with a wee dram. Then it was time for bed. I forgot to mention a local motorhome and waste policies, but may have heard already about all that in a waffle. 17th of July, 2021. Another busy day. Lots of people and the fishermen are out and about. It's windy, so even without people, it's another no-fly day. Some more reading and radio. It's another hot one though, so the breeze is handy for keeping cool. A number of motorhomes arrived during the afternoon. One parks just along from us, and the others perpendicular to him. That motorhome runs a generator for most of the evening. Lindsay arrived bearing gifts, this time my new to me tripod. It needs set up for me, but soon works a treat. Lindsay pops out to pick up tea from Grantown and we settle down to eat. Then it's time to wander and take photos for Lindsay and for me to test the new tripod. Lindsay is tired from work, so after our slideshow, it is time for bed. Of July 2021. We're up in time for the news and the fun. Two more motorhomes turn up to join last night's generator user. Our neighbours pulled out, then the gang of three pulled out to go to the beach at the end of the road by the bridge. We did not have peace for long. Another bunch, or gang of three, turned up. They have set up camp and have lit their barbecue ups all over the place on the grassy area, and they're using green wood broken from the trees. Lindsay has gone off to see if she can see dragonflies in the woods near the ponds. When Lindsay returned, we had some lunch and then we headed out for a walk together. We headed along the path up the side of the river. A couple of goldfinches came to chirp at us. We like to think they were saying thank you for saving the chick. We visited the beach on the river, not the one at the bridge, and Lindsay chased damselflies while I sat down. We tried a little further, but it was soon time to head back to Desmond. We found that the latest gang of three had gone, so we could have some peace. We took a pot of tea and sat down by the river to get some much needed chill time. And then it was time to go home. Eventually. Wildlife, weasel, mayfly, red admiral, bumblebee, Atlantic salmon, speckled wood, Scotch argus, white-tailed bumblebee, green veined white, blue damselfly, red squirrel. Birds, rook, buzzard, swallow, wood pigeon, jackdaw, common gull, osprey, black-headed gull, carrion crow, lapwing, oyster catcher, mallard, dipper, house martin, wren, blackbird, goosander, goldfinch, willow warbler, yellowhammer, robin, tree sparrow, common sandpiper, pheasant, grey heron, pied wagtail, hooded crow. Thank you for watching Desmond's Donders. And remember, please take nothing but memories and leave nothing but tracks. Please subscribe and ring the bell for notifications, and hopefully we'll see you next time.